This week's challenge is a cooking competition. Sarah went to the supermarket and bought a ton of groceries for us to use as our pantry. Each round, she'll reveal 3 random ingredients that we have to include in our foods, and when the time starts, we will have 45 minutes to prepare a dish for our 4 judges. The plan is to do this tournament style, with the first round being me versus Sean and the second round being Johnny versus Jared. The winner of the 2 rounds will face off in the finals for dessert.
Let's see what we got. We'll bread.
Pay attention!
What?
No touching!
Why?
I can't touch?
No!
Dude, I can't cook.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about the shoot?
So Sam and I are gonna go first, and we're gonna see what Sarah has to.
Alright.
Are you ready?
These are our 3 ingredients.
Shrimp.
What's that?
Shrimp?
Fried shrimp.
Frozen shrimp?
Frozen fried shrimp.
Bro.
What?
Diced green chilies. The okay. Hot. I accidentally got hot, so.
This is for
so it's spicy.
Wait,
green
this
chilies.
Is for the.
And then.
Yeah,
honey.
Honey?
What? How do a honey, shrimp, and
that
chili?
Is literally the definition of a mixed bag.
Yeah. We have to think of a meal to incorporate with that.
Ready?
Yeah, we're ready. We're ready.
Go.
Behind.
Behind. Whoa, behind.
A messy kitchen. Chef Sam is not a fan.
Always keep a clean kitchen.
Sam, what meal are you preparing for us today?
I am preparing a perfect shrimp taco. I'm going to use the diced chili and the honey as a slaw on top of the shrimp.
That's what I'm talking about.
Know.
Wait, how the fuck do you even turn this on? I literally hit start.
My
what
boy,
is start?
Are you good?
Look, you're on time.
Yeah, how do you?
On and off.
Oh, fuck me. Bake?
Yep. 450.
No, 425.
What? That's 12.
12.
Hit that.
12. Sean, what are we cooking up today?
I'm making some shrimp sliders, and our 3 ingredients is, of course, the shrimp, which I'm going to be making with the sliders, the honey as kind of like a topping for the shrimp sliders, and then I'm incorporating the green chili peppers with the fried rice.
Mmm.
What do you mean?
What did you? So
oh, that looks good, Sean. Mmm.
Sean, so good.
Nice. And then throw that on the burger bun.
Wow.
With some shrimp? Yes,
oh
sir.
My God.
That is gas.
That's gas. Power when you come to
chef. Oh my God. What you got going on over here? What is this? What's in it? Can you tell us what's in the sauce?
Okay, we got some chili powder. We got some cayenne pepper.
Nice.
We got some ground paprika. You know, where's my coming at? We got my ground coming.
Yes, I'm coming.
And a little bit of olive oil, and it makes for a very nice layer over my fish
that's
tacos.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
What are you making?
Now I have to put my shrimp with it. I put them in there and I let it marinate for about 5 minutes. Looking like buffalo chicken over here.
Yeah, what are we doing next?
They look
like McNuggets?
Better frozen shrimp. Next, I have to make slaw for the top. Mm. Little top drizzle.
Okay.
Call it a little slaw back in the day.
Yeah.
Back in Louisiana.
Got Sean over there.
Sean, what are we working on over here?
I'm just whisking my egg, you know?
To do what?
Don't worry about me, sweetheart.
Full tablespoon.
Hey, you know what I'm doing, Sam?
I don't care what you're doing. I'm about to win, son.
Incorporating a key ingredient. Oh.
That's right. Bust open the green chilies.
The green chilies, man.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah. Making a mess in the kitchen.
You're not even hitting the bowl.
Yeah. I gotta get out of here, huh? Oh,
yeah,
marinated.
Yeah, baby. Whoa. Then I don't know. I'll probably be done when these are done. Like 16 minutes.
Alright.
Yeah. Nice. Some eggs.
You know me.
Yeah.
Guys, no need to rush you by. I'm just letting you know there's about 15 minutes left.
Oh, yeah! Woo! Let me get some of that.
Heard that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir!
Sean, how you feeling?
Not good at this point.
Oh, no.
Really?
What's wrong?
I just don't have enough time, bro. No time for the vision that I have, bro.
Yeah?
Ew, dude. Looks disgusting.
Dude. What is that smell, bro?
That looks like... It's like the toilet after a hangover.
Nah, just wait.
Well, shrimp, right?
You have about 5 minutes. 5 minutes and 27 seconds.
5 minutes.
Behind.
Sam, tell us what you have prepared for the judges today.
Hello, judges. I have created the perfect shrimp taco. Okay.
Perfect.
We have avocado.
Doesn't look too perfect.
We have a beautiful slaw on top.
A little sour cream on the side. Chefs, I really think you're going to enjoy it.
Thank you.
Tell them. Are you?
All right, we got I made a shrimp sliders. With some fried rice on the side.
George
was like,
shrimp sliders? What even is that?
All right.
Yeah.
Pass them out.
Okay. Pass them out.
Here you go, gents.
What the fuck is this?
What did you, take a bite of?
Sorry, I took a bite of the rice.
Thoughts?
It's actually very tasty.
That ain't fried. I can tell you that right now.
Start with the rice.
It looks like old people throw up.
This looks like Abby's food in the morning.
Our dog.
Hey, we got someone.
It tastes like Abby's food.
Wait.
Oh, it's good.
What are you thumbing up? What do you like?
Yeah, taco.
Oh. Okay.
All right, well. This is a pretty good white person taco.
Yeah?
I'll take that.
Oh, okay. I will take that. Thank you.
What's the tank? What's the tank in here?
Interesting.
Ah. You need a second bite?
He needs a second bite, you can tell.
The honey's nice.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
But I also feel like this would be like microwaved.
This just reminds me of like being in high school, getting home and throwing something in the microwave.
Jen?
I actually like it.
Wow.
Yeah. A little bit of sweet,
a little bit of... Sean, if you cooked the egg and you added more to your sandwich, I would have picked it.
But
Sam's tortilla is cold.
Wow.
And it's not flour. Like, why use corn on this?
But by the taste and more ingredients, I'm going to get the Sam.
Wow.
Okay. George?
I could only eat half of this meal, so based on that, I went with this. This was way better.
The taco? Yeah.
So, the taco had a little bit of a twang to it. Like, it made my eye like go like that.
It's for a developed eater.
Yeah, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Although it was really tasting all the ingredients, but I do like the honey on the shrimp, so I am gonna go with Sean.
Wow! Yeah. Mikey, your own mother.
That
is. The first one I like is the taco. It's real tasty.
So do you like that one more in the sandwich?
It's a toss up.
Oh. You gotta pick one, Mike.
The sandwich, or the taco?
Taco.
That is the worst fried rice I've ever seen.
It is not that bad.
That is not even
fried,
dude.
It's not that bad.
All right, it is Jared and Johnny's turn.
Woo!
Are you guys ready?
Really, how am I supposed to compete against Gordon Ramsay? You know what I'm saying? Look at me.
Ooh.
Louisiana hot sauce.
That looks hot.
That's not bad.
Not anything I can handle, though.
Ranch?
Ranch and hot sauce.
So dude, we thought ours was
ranch seasoning?
Ranch
and hot sauce.
I guess you can kind of...
Just a seasoning. It's
the
not
third
even...
ingredient.
Pizza dough.
So pizza dough, hot sauce, and ranch seasoning.
Your 45 minutes starts now. Go.
Because you just need to say calm.
Oh, where's
like,
your...
Calm.
Oh.
You know, you need to say calm. You ain't gonna end it, you know? Wash your hands, bro. God, it's nasty. That's the duck.
Nobody has touched any food yet.
Me, I saw you itching your balls.
Is this true, Jared?
Hey, it's like roll the clip, Jared.
Alright, Jared, what are you cooking up today?
I'm making a buffalo style calzone with our hot sauce and ranch seasoning being used inside the calzone and the pizza crust being used as the dough.
I beat up the meat a little bit, you know? Gotta do something.
Bro, why did he mow?
Alright, amateur chef Johnny.
Amateur? I'm a professional.
Professional chef you. Johnny. What are you preparing for us today?
Some like taco pizza rolls.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you already know. It's gonna win. 100%. Don't doubt it. Trust me.
Another one of Johnny's old guarantees, eh?
There was one too many times. Yeah.
Hey, behind.
That's the spatula.
Can I use it?
Look at the cleanliness of this one.
Hey, COVID.
Kudos to Johnny.
COVID.
Did you put any oil on there?
Huh? No. I don't know.
Doesn't hold the flavor.
Does that look bad? Look at me, clown. Does this look bad? No.
You gotta really cook that, by the way. Not a pointer, but just more of a health violation.
Whoa, Jared, what you got there? Is that ham?
It was ham.
Jared adding the second ingredient to the dish. Hey, Jared, what you dashing on there?
Oh, yeah, you know, the third key ingredient. Wash your hands, COVID. Come on, guys, show some respect.
He's still trying to roll the dough.
I am.
Johnny, it's been like 15 minutes on dough, bro. You're running out of time.
Oh my god.
Oh, Johnny's struggling. Johnny's struggling over here.
Johnny, put flour on the roller so it doesn't stick.
Huh?
Are you giving flour?
Johnny just keeps going, bro. He just keeps putting it down.
It's looking good, man.
Good looks, Jared. Oh, Jared. You got a little side salad going?
Yeah, you know the vibes.
Yes,
sir. Like, this is wraps.
and he's got a side salad going.
Presenting us right now.
Yes.
It is a buffalo style calzone. I used the hot sauce and the ranch seasoning inside the calzone, and same with the pizza crust. Alongside that, I have a little salad.
So short and sweet. Taco pizza roll. Alright. That's all it is.
Looks like
dog bites. That's
all it is. Okay, so our presentation, you guys have Jared.
Oh yeah.
Oh, not even close.
Dip it in guac though. That's all I gotta ask. Dip it in guac.
All right, the
I'm
moment
excited.
Of truth.
I wonder if people are actually gonna like it.
Salad's good.
It's
totally my
good.
You don't have to lie.
Does George like the calzone? Marin?
Whoa. Oh, they like the calzone?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Salad is good.
Oh.
Yeah. It's lettuce. I could've threw lettuce on there.
Yeah, but did you?
Jared can cook for me. I got an actual meal. I got some shit thrown together by a college kid.
The salad is really, really, really good.
And the calzone?
I don't get it.
And the calzone?
It's spicy for me.
The calzone spicy?
That makes sense.
Oh, it's the hot sauce.
It's hot sauce.
Mikey, do you like it?
Very good.
Chef's recommendation was to dip that in guacamole.
That's what I'm saying.
You gotta say.
The dog treat?
The dog treat?
That hurt.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, that was a good bite.
It's rigged.
Georgia took two bites.
He is hot here.
It's not bad, huh?
Thank you. It looks
good.
Yes! Oh. Mikey, I love you. Just know that. I love you.
Wow, George.
I think Martin's a solid Jared. Right?
Yeah, George is completely on the
but
fence.
But he likes
though.
Spicy.
All right, Mikey, which one would you say is better? Oh, Jared.
I'm gonna go with yes.
Who would have known? Who would have known?
Stop.
Her own child.
Johnny's dish. Hey, I'm guessing favoritism.
What?
I'm hearing favoritism.
A little sus.
Yeah. Martin.
Yeah.
Who do you got?
I got Jared.
Jared. 2-1.
2-1. Here we go, George.
Both were good.
You say it ain't a tie?
Jared won. Both were good, but the salad put it over the top.
Oh! I knew it.
Nice. Both are good.
I'm gonna go with the salad. The salad was really good.
Now she's like, now the salad, like you're like, and both are good. That one also had a salad.
I lost to lettuce. I lost to lettuce.
That was damn good lettuce, though.
All right, guys, we're on the final round. Sam and Jared, you guys ready for dessert?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready for dessert?
I'm ready. All right, sir, what are the key ingredients that they have to use?
Pie crust.
Huh? that throws off every plan I had in my head.
Marshmallow fluff.
Okay, that's not terrible.
Okay, so
that's not bad. 3, 2, 1, time. Presentation-wise, I think I'm giving it to Sam.
So I kind of turned them into little crepes. But yeah, I turned it into a crepe.
Not my ice cream is melting, but yeah, so I just did chocolate and marshmallow-covered strawberries. Put pie crust, made a pie crust wall, and put ice cream in the middle.
All right.
Called it a day.
Pie crust wall. Let's give to the judges.
Well, based off just appearance, his looks more edible. Yours just looks nicer.
I would say go play now.
Just go one way.
That's mine.
I'm literally wiping the drool off it. This table.
This right here, I'm back.
You guys are grub. I'm kind of jealous watching
them. Why don't you have some?
Pat, who are we feeling? Sam's meal or Jared's meal? I mean, as the looks of it.
Jared's is salty sweet, but I'm good with this, man. This is pretty good.
Yeah, he's all up in there. He's liking that.
That's one vote for me.
I would definitely order this.
Oh, you would order it. That's good. George?
And
I got Jared's.
It tastes better, too.
George and Jared's?
It just tasted better.
Alright.
1-1? 1-1.
The ice cream made me not want to eat yours.
Yeah, it just completely melted in like 30 seconds.
I loved the chocolate-covered strawberries. Loved them.
No, he's got it all over him.
But overall, just because the ice cream melted,
it's kind of cool though. It's like a volcano.
Pat is over there still munching.
Jared 2-1.
Okay, so they were both really, really good.
Uh oh.
The presentation of Sam's was excellent.
That's a butt though.
Yeah, there's a butt coming in that for sure.
But I feel like Jared puts more thought in it, and so I have to pick Jared.
Thank you, Morgan, for commenting this week's dare. Make sure you comment on this video what you want us to do next. See you next Thursday, and remember, sometimes you just gotta say,
fuck it!